Hello everyone. So in this video, we will discuss very important tools of financial statement analysis, that is fund flow analysis. So in this introductory session, the concept of fund flow and fund flow statement, as well as the futures and objectives of fund flow statement, will be discussed. Now let us have a clarity on the three concepts: fund flow and fund flow statement. Now basically, when we talk about fund, we are using that chit fund, so many types of funds, mutual funds like that, pension funds. So fund is nothing but a pool of money, we can say that, set aside for a specific purpose. So those pools can often be invested as well as professionally managed. In our common understanding, we hear different types of funds like mutual funds, pension funds, or maybe the endowments funds, foundation funds. But in the context of fund flow statement, fund means here described as net working capital. So net working capital is excess of the current assets over the current liabilities. So basically here, change in working capital will be focused. Next, fund flow means what? So it's nothing but mainly the flow of fund in the organization with respect to two financial days. So inflow as well as outflow of funds will be taken into consideration. So fund flow usually calculated on monthly or quarterly basis. So no account is taken off the output of an asset or fund. So fund flow is centered only on cash movement, indicating the net movement after evaluating the monetary fund inflows as well as the outflows here. So whenever there is any additional source of fund, in that case there will be inflow of fund, and whenever we apply that money, we apply that fund, when there is a use of any fund, in that case there will be outflow of fund. And finally, the fund flow statement. So it is a financial statement prepared to analyze the reasons for changes in financial position of a company between two financial dates. So this is very important here. Usually financial year, we know that from April to May we will consider. So as an April 1st, so what will be our financial position? And May 31st next year, so what will be the financial position of the company? So based on that, I think the financial analysis will be done. So it portrays the inflow and outflow of funds. Usually we will call here as sources of funds and application of funds for a particular period. So definition given by Robert Anthony: fund flow statement describes the source from which additional funds were derived and the use to which these funds were put. So whenever there is an additional funds, so here it will describe the sources from which source you raised that fund, as well as for what purpose you applied that fund. So whenever, I think we know that, whenever you are doing any conference or maybe fest in the college, so fundraising will be done. So fundraising will be done with the different technique, from the sponsorship or from collecting money from the students or putting some holdings. So these are the avenues we can go through for fundraising, for organizing an event. In the same manner, the collected fund will be applied for a different purpose. So in the same manner, in the company also, very very source in the very very now aakaragalanthaltava source andre. So very very namge moolagalinda now fund annu company raise maadabodu. So illi udaharane kodudadre equity share annu raise maadodrinda athava nammalliru ondu yavadadru fixed asset annu sale maadodrinda long term investment annu sale maadodrinda so namge hana bartade. Adhe reethiyalli naavu ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸ್ತೇವೆ ಕೆಲವು ಪರ್ಪಸ್ಗೆ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಅಸೆಟ್ಸ್, ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಅಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ, ಆರ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿವಿಡೆಂಡ್. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಂಡ್ಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಂಡ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈಡ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಫಿನಾನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಅನಾಲಿಸಿಸ್, ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಗ್ರಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫಿನಾನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಜಾಬ್ಸ್. So fund flow statement is also known as statement of sources and uses of funds. Now when you go through the next part, features of fund flow statement. So the first and foremost feature of fund flow statement is that it does not reveal the asset and liability position of the company, rather it reveals the sources and uses of funds done by the company during the financial year. So you should know the difference between fund flow and cash flow, fund flow statement and balance sheet. Balance sheet will depict the liability and asset position, but here the focus will be on the sources and application of funds. So mainly here, actually working capital position will be targeted rather than the financial position. Second one, there are many instances where company is in a profit but it is not able to pay dividend to the shareholders and meet day-to-day operational expenses, and that is where the fund flow come into play, as it shows the reason due to which liquidity position of the company is poor despite of good profit. Next, it helps the management in understanding about the financial position of the company in a more comprehensive way. So if there is an increase in cash in the balance sheet of the company, then it is a fund flow statement which will reveal whether that cash increase was due to non-cash business activities, like maybe the sale of any fixed assets, or due to business activities like improvement in sales of the company or reduction in operational expenses. Actually, in the preparation of fund flow statement, we require to prepare the adjusted profit and loss account by considering actually the non-cash items or non-fund items which are already debited to profit and loss account and credited to the profit and loss account. For example, depreciation or loss on sale of any fixed assets, provision for taxation or profit on sale of fixed assets. And the fourth one, since fund flow statement shows changes in financial position over a period of time, That's why we can say it is more dynamic in nature in comparison to the balance sheet, which is static in nature, as it shows the financial position of the company on a particular date. Next, fund flow statement is not used alone and is of no use to the management. Rather, it is used together with other financial statement like balance sheet, profit and loss account, and cash flow statement in order to get the best possible analysis about the company. So usually in the preparation of the fund flow statement, you can say that fund flow analysis. So it is a total package of three statements. First one, statement showing adjusted profit and loss account. And the outcome here we will get as funds from operation or funds lost from operation. And second statement is statement showing changes in working capital. So we will compare the each component of current assets and current liability of the company with respect to two balance sheet dates. And we will come to know whether there is increase in working capital or decrease in working capital. So if suppose there is an increase in working capital, it will be considered as application of funds. If there is a decrease in working capital, then it will be considered as sources of funds. And finally, we will prepare the fund flow statement having two areas like sources of funds and application of funds. So in this slide, actually, the main differences between balance sheet and fund flow statement we need to know. Now, with respect to balance sheet, actually it is mandatory as per the statute. But fund flow statement is not actually a mandatory statement to be prepared by the companies. Next, balance sheet will be prepared on the basis of trial balance and balance sheet and actually the profit and loss account. But here it is prepared on the basis of the statement showing changes in working capital. And finally, we know that the component of balance sheet is liabilities and assets. But fund flow statement, the two component here, sources and application of funds. And we can add one more difference. The nature of balance sheet is static, but the nature of fund flow statement is dynamic. Now, the final part in our discussion is objectives of fund flow statement. So you know that the fund flow statement is prepared by considering the two dates of balance sheet. So it discloses the cause of the changes in assets, liabilities, and the equity capital between the two balance sheet will be considered. So it highlights the changes in financial position of a concern and indicates the various means by which funds were obtained during a particular and the ways where these funds were utilized. The second objective of the fund flow statement, to analyze the operational position of the concern. So already we discussed that balance sheet gives a static view of the financial position. And profit and loss account reported by income statement cannot tell about the actual liquidity position of the company. So in order to have that comprehensive look of the company's financial position, so fund flow statement will be prepared. Sometimes a firm with high profit may not able to pay its immediate liabilities due to certain liquidity crunch. But the objective of the fund flow statement is to explain both the causes of various in different assets, liabilities and capital accounts and their effect on the liquidity position of the concern. And one more objective is to provide information regarding the allocation of the limited resources with more efficiently and effectively. So we can say that there will be a proper allocation of resources and proper utilization of resources. And it will act as a future guide to the management. So fund flow statement provides information about historical changes in net assets and capital, which enable the management to develop a projected cash flow statement, actually the fund flow statement. And some of the other objective of fund flow statement: to find out the position of working capital on 2 dates of balance sheet, and to know the causes of that particular change in working capital, and to know the inflow of funds according to their source, and finally to know the outflow of funds according to their uses. So these are the various objectives of fund flow statement. So with respect to conclude this particular session, so here we discussed the concept or the meaning of fund, fund flow and fund flow statement. So fund flow statement is nothing but a financial statement prepared on the basis of 2 dates of balance sheet and analyze the inflow and outflow of funds. And as well as we discussed the futures and objectives of fund flow statement. Thank you.